Good morning, children. I hope everyone are fine, right? So, in the last class, what we discussed, that is, we solved exercise number 2.1 and 2.2 started. That is the first main completed, right? So, in exercise number 2.2, we solved a first main. That is a 1/2 of 22/25 and 1/2 of 5/7 and next 1/7 of 21/24 and 1/7 of 28/35. This we completed, right? So we'll move on to the, that is a second main. Okay, so today we'll start with the exercise number 2.2 in that second main. Okay,
start again. 2.2 in second main.
2.2, that is the second main. What they given in the second main? Find each product and write your answer in the simplest form. Okay, you have to find the each product and you have to write it in that in a simplest form. Simplest form means what here? Simplest form is nothing but you have to cancel the values. If there is a cancellation mode, then you can cancel the values and write the simplest answer. Okay, so same as we did in a previous problems, no, that only it is there, given here. So first one is 1/3 × 4/5.
1/3 × 4/5. First multiply here. 5 3 is 15. Any cancellation holds?
Whether 4 and 15 are in a only one table? No, it is not in a one table, right? So we can't cancel the values. So this is the simplest form of this answer. Okay. So 4/15 is the answer.
Next, go for the second question.
What is the second question here?
3/4 × 1/2. So that is equal to 3/8 is the answer. Okay. Next, go for the third question. What is the third one here?
Third one is
2/3 × 1/5. Multiply 2/15. Okay. So this is the answer. We can't cancel here. If we can't cancel, then keep as it is.
Okay. So it is the answer only. Next one, 4/5 × 2/5.
That is 8/25.
8/25.
Now, fifth one. What is the fifth one?
Fifth one is
1/4 × 4/5. We can cancel it. 4 ones are. So what answer is 1/5?
Answer is 1/5.
Next, sixth one.
Sixth one is, what is sixth one?
5/6 × 3/5, right? So here we can cancel a 5 and 5. And 3 ones are, 3 twos are. So what left here? Here also 1, 1, 1. Right? 1 × 1 is 1. And 2 × 1 is 2.
1/2 is the answer. Getting?
So next, seventh one.
Seventh one is
15/16 × 4/9.
Okay.
See here. 15 and 9. 3 5s are 15. 3 3s are 9. Right. So 4 4s are 16. 4 ones are 4. What left in the numerator? 5 × 1. That is 5. 4 × 3 12. Right.
So 5/12 is the answer. Okay. So next one is a, which one? Seventh one completed, right? Now go for the eighth question.
What they given eighth question here? That is 3/4 × 2/3, right? Here 3 ones are 3 ones are, 2 ones are 2 twos are. That is 1/2 is the answer. Okay,
so 1/2 is the answer. Getting? So we completed, that is the second main we completed, right? So only simplification is there. First you have to cancel. If there is a cancellation, then cancel the values. Otherwise directly whatever the values in the numerator, no, you have to multiply numerator and denominator last at the end. Okay, that is the answer. Getting everyone? Okay, now we'll solve the third main. Go for the third main.
2.2 third.
2.2 third mean in that we are having, that is, multiply and reduce to the lowest possible terms here. Okay, multiply and reduce to the lowest possible terms. That is nothing but a same only. Okay, lowest possible term is nothing but a simplest form of that fraction. Okay, so first one is 1/3
into 15/8. Okay, so we can cancel here. 3 1 3 5. Right, so 5 into 1 is 5 and divided by 8 into 1 is 8. So this is the answer. Getting same problems, nothing to worry here. Okay, everything is same. You have to do
1/15
into 5/6 here. 5 1s are 5 3s. Okay, but we can't divide this denominator to denominator and numerator to numerator. We can divide with the numerator to denominator. Okay, so here 1 1s are 1 and 3 6s are 18 is the answer. 1/18 is the answer. Okay, go for the next question. Third one
is 4/5.
4/5 into 12/7. Right, so whether cancellation holds here, we don't have a same in same table 4/7, right? Even 12/5 also not there, and 4 and 5, 12 and 7, we don't have a in the same table. So here no cancellation holds. Means what we have to do here? Here we have to do the multiplication and write the answer. That is the answer. That is the simplest form of that fraction here. Okay. So 12 4s are 48, 7 5s are 35. So this is the answer. Getting, this is the answer. Next, go for the fourth one. What the given fourth one? 2/7. 2/7 into 3/4. 2 1s are 2 2s are. So here 3 1s are 3 and 7 2s are what here? 7 2s are 14. So 3/14 is the answer. 2 1s are 2 2s are. 1 3s are 3. 7 2s are 14. 3/14 is the answer. Getting? So next, go for the fifth one.
What is the given fifth one?
1/5 into 10/13. 5 1s are 5 2s are. So what left here? 2/13.
2/13 is the answer. 2/13 is the answer. Okay. Next, go for the sixth question. Sixth question is
3/4. Into 12/13, right? So 4 1s are 4 3s are. 3 3s are 9, 9/13.
9/13 is the answer. Okay. And next one is
7th one. 15/6 into 4/9.
Okay,
so see here, 2 3s are 2 2s are. Next, 3 1s are 3 5s are. Right, so 5 2s are what? 10/9. 10/9 is the answer.
2 3s are 2 2s are. Again here 3 we are having, so 3 1s are 3 5s are 15. Right, so 5 2s are 10. And in denominator, 1 9s are 9 only. So 10/9 is the answer. Okay. Go for the next question. That is a 8th one. 6/7.
6/7 into 7/12. That is 6 1s are 6 2s are. 7 1s are 7 1s are. What left here? 1/2. So 1/2 is the answer.
1/2 is the answer. Okay, so next fourth main we'll solve now. That is the fourth main. We completed the third main. Next, go for the fourth main. What they given in the fourth main? First question: provide the number in the box such that 2/3 into that box is equal to 16/30. We have to find that box value. Okay.
fourth one. First question. Okay. What they given here? 2 by 3 into this box is equal to how much they got? 16 by 30. Right? So 16 by 30 here. See, we have to find this box. I'll consider this box as the x value. Okay? So that is nothing but a 2 by 3 into x is equal to 16 by 30. Okay? This box is considered as the finding value x here. Okay? So next, take this value this side. Means, always this, whatever the value is in the denominator, that will go to the numerator. And whatever the value is in the numerator, that will come to the denominator. That is the procedure here. Here equal sign is there, right? When we are taking this fraction to this equal sign, means that numerator and denominator will exchange. Okay? So that is 16 by 30 into 3 by 2. 2 ones are 2 eights are. 3 ones are 3 tens are. 2 fours are 2 fives are. So what left here? 4 by 5. Okay? So what is the box value? It is equal to 4 by 5. Fraction is 4 by 5. Answer is 4 by 5. Getting everyone? So you have to take this value, this side. For that, see here, if it is a plus is there, then it will become a minus, right? I am saying where here multiplication is there, then it will become a division. Means 2 by 3 will convert to a 3 by 2. Like that will happen. Plus will become a minus, minus will become a plus. Like that same process, division will become a multiplication, multiplication will become a division. That is nothing but a reciprocal of this number we have to take. Okay, so go for the next beat one. The simplest form of a number obtained in a box is. Okay, we got the answer is, wait here. Without cancellation, we have to write answer here. Okay, without cancellation, you have to write the answer. For that, 16 by 30 into 3 by 2, that is 16 threes are 48, here 60. Okay, so now you have to write the simplest form of answer, simplest form of this fraction, this box answer. Means, second question they asked, beat 1. So, beat 1 answer is this one, 4 by 5. You will now cancel these values, you will get a 4 by 5. First 8 one answer is 48 by 60. If you have to cancel these values and simplest form of this 48 by 60 will give the beat one answer. They asked what is the simplest form of this box answer we got in the 8th question. Okay, so do the simplification and write this answer in a beat one. Getting? Okay, so go for the second way. First one solved. In second one, again 8 problem. Second one, 8th one, that is provide the number in the box such that 3 by 7 box, same problem. 3 by 7 into this box is equal to how much they given? 36 by 105. Okay. So that is equal to, consider as that one is a x, 7 by 3. Okay. Multiply and write. 7 6 are 42. 4 carry 7 is a 21, 25. And divided by, here 3 5 are 15, 1 carry, 3 0 1, here 3 1 are 3. Okay. So this is the answer for 8th question. Now we have to cancel the values. Okay. That we want a 252 divided by 315, right? So divide this value with the 3 value only. 3 1s are 3 5s are 15. Sorry, 305. 305. And here 3 8s are 24, 1 left and 3 4s are 12. Again, 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. Next, 3 2s are 6, 2 left, 3 8s are 24, right? So, 7 5s are 35, 7 4s are 28. What we got here? 4 by 5 is the answer. Again, we got a 4 by 5 is the answer. Cancel properly, we will get the answer here. Getting? Okay, go for the next question.
So fourth main also completed. Now we'll go for the fifth main. Okay, that is for the fraction given below. You have to find whatever the given here. Multiply and reduce the product of a two lowest possible form. What the given here? For the fractions given below, first one the given, and you have to find the multiply and reduce the product to the lowest possible term and tell whether the fraction obtained is a proper or improper. And if the fraction obtained is improper, then convert into a mixed fraction, they asked you. Okay, so for every problem you have to do these three questions. Means in the fifth main they given a problems, right? A, B, C, D, E, F. Six problems they given here. For each problem, you have to do three questions. That is, first one is you have to do the product. After that, do the simplest form. Okay? Second one is you have to say whether it is a proper fraction or improper fraction you have to say. Okay? After that, if it is an improper fraction, then you have to find the mixed fraction of that. Okay, so that three we have to solve for each problem here. Okay, so we'll do.
Eighth one.
What they given? Eighth problem.
2 by 3, 3 integer, 1 by 4. Okay, now convert here. 2 by 3 is, right? 4 threes are what? 4 threes are 12. 12 plus 1 is 13 by 4. Right? So now multiply. 2, 13 is 26, 3 fours are 12. We can divide with the, they told find the product and after that you have to reduce the lowest form. Lowest ones, sorry. Lowest form means what we have to do here? Lowest form means we have to cancel the values. These are in the same table, right? In two table, both values are there. We can cancel with the two table, right? So, do this cancellation here. 2 6 are 2, 13 are. Okay, so what answer left here? 13 by 6. 13 by 6 is the answer. Whether it is, this is the answer for first one, answer is 13 by 6 for first question. Second one is they told whether it is a improper or proper, they asked here. Okay, so proper means what here? Proper means the numerator, the denominator should be always greater than the numerator, right? But here we are getting a denominator value lower than the this numerator, then it is called as the improper fraction. So this is an improper fraction. Improper fraction. What's the third question they ask here? If it is an improper fraction, then convert into a mixed fraction. Convert this mixed fraction. Okay. 6 to the 12, 1 left here. So it is a 2 integer, 1 by 6. These are the three answers for this A question. Like this, you have to do for all B, C, D, E, F. For all, you have to answer these three questions here. Getting? Okay. Now we'll do for the big one. We'll do big one. Big one. 6 integer 3 by 5 into 1 integer 12 by 13. Okay. That is 5, 6 are 30. 30 plus 3 is 33 by 5 into 13 ones are 13. 13 plus 12 is 25 by 13. Okay. So now do the multiplication and write here. Here 5 ones are 5, 5 are we can cancel. So what is left? 5 3 is a 15, 1 carry. 5 3 is a 15 plus 1 is 16, here 13. Okay, whether cancellation holds here? 13 5 is a how much? 13 5 is a no, you can't get the cancellation here. Okay, so leave this much only. So first question is, answer is 165 by 13. Okay, so second one. Second one, whether it is improper? Yes, it is improper. improper. Right here, improper. And third one, convert into a mixed fraction. That is 165 is there. Divide 13 ones are 13. What left here? 3 and 5, 13.
2s are 26, 13 3s are 13, and we can't take 13 3s are, so only take a 13 2s are here, 13 2s are is 26,
15 minus 6 is 9, here 0, so what left here, that is a 12 integer 9 by 13, 12 integer 9 by 13 is the answer,
last mixed fraction, okay, like this we have to do for the C, D, E, F also, okay, so we'll do now C question,
another one I'll do, after that, D, E, F, you only do. three integer 2 by 5 into 4 by 7. 5 threes are 15. 15 plus 2 is 17 by 5 into 4 by 7. Okay, multiply. 74 is how much? 68. Okay. Divided by 35. Whether cancellation holds here?
No cancellation holds here. Okay.
So first answer is 68 by 35. What is the second answer? Yes, it is an improper fraction. Because denominator value is lesser than the numerator. And last third one, what the given? Convert into a mixed fraction. Do the division. 68 here 35. Once are 35. What left? 3. Okay, so the answer is 1 integer 33 by 35. Okay, the answer is 1 integer 33 by 3 is the answer.
And next one, Dth one, here 33 they given, right? Wait, I'll do. I only solve. Okay, so that is we completed Cth one.
Now we'll go for the Dth one. Dth one
is
2 integer 3 by 5 into 1 integer 1 by 6. That is 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 13 by 5. Into 6, 1 plus 6 plus 7 by 6 it is, right? So multiply 13, 7 by 91, 5, 6 are 30. No cancellation is there. So what is the first answer? 91 by 30. What is the second answer? Yes, it is an improper fraction. Okay. And what is the third answer? Mixed fraction. 13, 33 is a 90. So it is a 3 integer, 1 left by 30.
Okay, so this is the answer.
Next, go for the Eth question. Eth one.
What is the Eth one?
3 integer 1 by 3 into 1 integer 2 by 5 into 1 integer 1 by 15. Okay, so that is 3 threes are 9. 9 plus 1 is 10 by 3. Into 5 ones are 5, 5 plus 2 is 7 by 5 into 14 ones are 14, 14 plus 1 is 15 by 14. Now cancellation is there, observe properly. 5 ones are 5 threes are. Again here 3 ones are 3 ones are. 2 5s are 10, 2 7s are. Again 7 ones are 7 ones are. Only left with the 5. 5 by 1. Okay. So that is again here. First one is a answer is 5. Okay. Second one, whether it is a proper or improper, it is a improper fraction. Okay.
So if you convert, we can't convert the mixed fraction here because it's a integer only, right? So if you do mixed fraction also, then again you will get the answer as a 5 only. right? We got the answer as a 5 only. We can't get another answers, right? So like that it will happen. So integer itself is the answer. Okay. Next, F.
F here, 2 integer 1 by 3 into 1 integer 1 by 2. Next, 1 integer 1 by 6. Right?
So multiply here,
3 to the 6, 6 plus 1 is 7 by 3 into 2 in 1s are 2. Next, plus 1 is 3 by 2 and 6 1s are 6, that is a 7 by 6. Right? So here 3 1s are 3 and the cancels. Right? So 7 7s are 49, 6 2s are 12. So what the first answer? 49 by 12. And second one is, yes, it is an improper fraction and convert into a mixed fraction means you have to do the division. That is a 49 divided by 12. 14 4s are 48, 1 carry, 1 left here. That is a 4 integer 1 by 12 is the answer. 4 integer 1 by 12 is the answer. Okay.
So we solved up to 5th main. Okay. That is the 6th one is 5 students stands in a row such that a distance between the 2 successive students is always a 1 integer 1 by 4 meter. Find the total distance between the first and the last students. Okay. So we have to find the distance, total distance between the first and last students. Means what we have to do? There will be a 5 students are there.
They stand here like this. Here also one student. Okay. 5 students are there. They stand here like this. And the distance between each student is 1 integer 1 by 4 centimeter. 1 integer 1 by 1 integer 1 by 4. 1 integer 1 by 4. Okay.
So they stand like this only. So 5 students they stand in a row and the each distance between successive 2 students is 1 integer 1 by 4 centimeter. Means how much, what is the total distance they are asking from first student to last student. Means we have to add these values, that is how many times are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, right?
So 4 times of 1 by 1 integer, that is 4 into 4 1s are 4 plus 5 by 4, 4 4 get cancelled. What is the distance? 5
centimeter. Okay, they given it a centimeter, right?
No, meter it is. So distance between the first student to last student is 5 meter. Like that we have to do here. Okay, this is the solution for 6th one. Okay,
solution for 6th one. Okay, we'll solve that is the 7th question in the next class. Till that, be safe in your homework. Is whatever I did in this class, no, that you have to do in a solving HW, that is a homework for you. Please be serious about your studies. Okay, we'll meet in the next class. Thank you, everyone.